arduous trek continues on, where a flower is presented to each lady, though their legs are tired and their journey long. Their final jaunt will take them west, parading through the Spanish Arch, where their final choice of intended wife will join them for the bridal march. Team number two, the four provinces.